Hey, thanks, Big Joe. We are tracking Santa Claus and the sleigh around the world. And now the Santarad radar and global positioning shows him traveling toward Europe and the British Isles. Let's check in with our reporter in Ireland.
Yes, Bob. The children here have been asleep for several hours now with visions of sugar plums dancing in their heads over the pending arrival of Santa Claus. Many have left holiday cakes with raspberry dressing on the table for the jolly one. I am outside the town square here, and the sky is suddenly filled with bright light. Wait, wait, he is here, he is here. The Santa Claus sleigh has arrived. Much to do, much excitement. Reporting from Dublin, this is Mary-Kate Donoher.
All right, Mary-Kate, thanks very much for that update. Boys and girls, it looks like once Santa is finished in Europe, he will be turning west over the Atlantic Ocean to Iceland and Greenland. And that means he is getting closer and closer to New Jersey. Back soon with another update, live from the Santa Claus Tracking Station. Bob Williams on New Jersey 101.5.